Here's a video demonstrating how to calculate the concentration of 100% pure water in terms of moles per liter. So we'll start off with a particle picture of the stuff in question, in this case water, and we'll put some charges on that, and we'll calculate the molar mass of that particular molecule. So the two hydrogen atoms on the periodic table both have one atomic mass unit per mole, or 1 gram per mole. Oxygen is going to be 16, so combined that whole thing should work out to 18 grams per mole. Remember, never go anywhere without your particle picture. So I've got 16, 1, and 1 for a total for that entire object of 18 grams per mole. Now I notice that the question says calculate concentration in moles per liter, and the little trick here is that a liter, I know that a liter is 1,000 milliliters, and for water I know that that's exactly the same as 1,000 grams for water under normal liquid conditions. That's a special case for water. So I've got a molar mass, and I've got a mass, and now I need to calculate that into moles. So I want the grams to go away, so I will orient things this way. I'll put the 18 grams per mole this way. And so this way my grams cancel out, and I'm left over with moles on the top, and that whole thing works out to 55.5 moles. Now that's per that 1 liter. So if I've got 55.5 moles per liter, per 1 liter, that works out to 55.5 moles per liter. And we have a short form for moles per liter, which is capital M molar, bearing in mind, remember, that it's moles per liter. So that's the concentration of pure water.